This is for Scott. You mentioned earlier the Ronda Rousey miesha Tate fight. Definitely going to be a very marketable women's fight. How excited are you that you were able to put this together?
I mean, I think if you look at the history of Strikeforce, and especially since we've had the Showtime relationship, you know, we've had a lot of great female fights. And I tell you what, this is not going to be any different. This is going to be a great fight. It's going to have a lot of heat on it. I think that Ronda is a up and coming superstar. Miesha Tate is already one of our superstars. And, you know, styles make fights, and Ronda's explosive. As you guys know, she's an explosive real deal. And, you know, it's going to be something I think we're going to have a lot of viewership on that fight. And I think that fight is going to speak for itself. And as far as, you know, some people out there questioning Ronda's, you know, does she deserve the fight? I definitely think she deserves the fight. She's been Olympian in judo. How many times has she done, how many hours has she put on the mat, you know, to get to that Olympic level of judo and represent our country? So to me, this is something that we're going to be proud to put on. I think Showtime's proud to put it on, and we're going to let those two girls get it on.